and cut off the player coming in from the B doors. If Yabby falls, that might be enough to tip it over the finish line. But a flashbang in from a teammate. Both players spray. And Axar falls. The Farnie's down next. Hobbit, one on three. Sees Hooksy, gets the shot in against him. Flashbang over, bomb being stuck in. He gets Roy. Oh, Hobbit! Oh my god! Four kills for him! As he somehow comes up with the clutch.
Oh my goodness!